Some people love it. Others dread it. But if you're in business, you can't avoid it. Negotiating. Long thought of as just haggling for the lowest price, today's negotiator has to be more nimble and approach each situation with a new mindset in order to achieve long-term success.
In today's world, deals are likely to be more complex than they were in the past. There are still commodity type, transactional buying and selling going on, but more likely, they're complicated deals that involve joint development or joint innovation that neither side could do on their own. And these negotiating situations are different, and they take a different approach. People have to use the strategies and the tactics that are appropriate to the total situation.
Once designated to a niche group of professionals within a company, today almost anyone in a firm negotiates frequently. So more people need this training than ever before.